You didn't think it was just limited to Modern Warfare 3. If you haven't guessed from the title, I'm going back to Black Ops 1, the first Black Ops. I haven't played this game in like a long time. I remember my favorite part was definitely zombies. I didn't really get to play the multiplayer much because it was kind of like dying as I was starting to get into the multiplayer, but I definitely liked 5. And I will say, I like the scientists more than the hellhounds. I just keep freezing up. Okay, I fixed it with the good old toothpaste. Yeah, if you don't know, sometimes if your game or DVD isn't working, just get some toothpaste. Rub it on the disc and it works sometimes because it gets like a lot of the dust, dirt, some smudges off. Before it kept freezing up, but it's working now. But yeah, we have Winter's Howl in this one too. In Black Ops 2, we don't have the ice one. Finally get into a lobby, then we can't even play. I be able to play a game. I was having some trouble on 5. I don't know if it's my internet connection or something else.
No power, just like home.
I know some of the things in this map. Olympia, the other one is...
Meteor.
you got? Maybe I'm not drinking enough.
Deep in zombie shit with no ammo. Glorious. This will make demon holes nice. If I don't find it... Say thank you in Indian.
lava points!
This is proper socialist reform! Satan's minions! He's half the zombie he used to be. Thank you.
I can camp somewhere and not have to move so much. Good. I get tired.
Beat a drunk Soviet!